I'm just so tired of being rude to everyone. Like, it was fun, like, at first, and, like, I used to, like, have fun doing it. And now, like, I'm just tired of it, and I'm tired of hurting people. But at the same time, like, the bad kids, like, that's one of my only friends. But at the same time, they're so rude to everyone. And I'm just tired of it. But I don't want to leave them, because then I won't. And I won't really have any friends. Plus, I'm single. I just don't know what to do. Like, I want to tell someone, but, like, I can't tell the bad kids, obviously, because I know how they get so mad whenever a bad kid turns good, because I used to be bad, but then I turned good, then I turned bad again, and also I witnessed so many people turn good. And the bad kids have literally tried to ruin their lives, but I just don't know. Like, I want to keep being their friends, but at the same time, I don't really want to be bad anymore. Who could I tell that I'm... And also, like, I don't want to tell, like any of the good kids, because, because, like, they'll talk about it, and then the bad kids will overhear it, and then, like, all that stuff. But who could I tell that I could trust that could keep a secret? Gracie, Summer, no, Scarlett, maybe, Allie is so pretty. Snap out of it, you're not like a good kid. Okay, maybe I do, I will go try and talk to her. Yeah, that was, like, so funny, I know, and then they got in a fight. And it was only the second day of school. Your class is crazy. I know. And then someone got the teacher fired on the second day of school. I want to transfer to your class, honestly. Because my class is boring. Yeah, I feel bad for you. You have the strict teacher and the boring class. Like, the worst combo ever. For real. Oh, shoot. What are you doing here? Can I, talk to Allie? Me? Yes. Why? I just wanna tell you something, like in private. Because I don't really want anyone else to hear. What is going on? Nothing. If she hurts you, I will find where you live, Madeline. We live in the same house. Anyways, let's go.
Alright.
Where are you guys going? I'm just gonna go and torture her and give her flashbacks and remind her how much she should run away and stuff like that. That sounds fun. Can I come? I just wanted to be, like, just the two of us. Cause, like, I just want to torture her, like, by myself. Cause, like, it's funner. Like, when it's just one person. Like, yeah, that's understandable. Tell me how it goes. Alright, let's go. That was odd.
Really?
What? You brought me all the way into the deep part of the woods just to torture me? I'm not actually gonna torture you.
Huh?
Yeah, like, I just needed to, like, vent to someone about this, and you were the only person I think I can trust. Not even the bad kids? Nope. You're the last people I'm gonna tell about this, actually.
Oh.
What is it? Well, you know how I've been bad, like, ever since, I think you remember, like, when I turned bad. Like, at first I got forced to be bad, and then I turned bad, like, on my own. Yeah, I remember that. That was when I first came here. Yeah, like, it was really fun, but I don't know, I'm just tired of it.
Tired of what, being bad?
Yeah, like, it's just not fun anymore. Like, it's... Like, at first, I enjoyed, like, being rude to people, like, torturing them and ruining their lives and stuff, but I just don't want to do it anymore. Like, plus, I miss being friends with a lot of the good kids, and, like, some of the good kids, like, that don't know they used to be good, like, Paisley, Kylie, and Luciana. Like, I want to be friends with them so bad, but... I don't think they'll ever trust me, because I'm bad. and I just don't really want to be bad anymore, but I don't really want to tell anyone except you.
Why specifically me?
You were the first person I could think of that I could trust.
Really? That's nice.
Yeah. Just please don't tell anyone, because I don't really want anyone else to find out. And I just, like, I just want to turn good eventually. But, yeah. I was not expecting that.
Are you hugging me?
Yes. I needed that. Yeah, I could tell.
So am I the only person you're gonna tell?
For now, yes.
It was really nice, like, talking to you.
Yeah, same with you.
We should talk and, like, hang out more often, but, like, in secret.
Yeah.
And I'll keep your secret, I promise.
Thanks.
She's kind of cute.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, guys.
Yeah?
We need an emergency bad kid meeting stat.
Oh, okay. What is it?
I thought it was only my job to do that. Well, I don't care. It's my job now. Everyone get down here.
Why am I being bossed around when I'm the OG as a bad kid here?
Clarissa, you too.
All right.
You get right here. I'll get right here. So, guys, we may have a problem.
What's the problem?
Well, haven't you guys noticed how, whenever we, like, play in the torch of people nowadays, like, Madeline, like, just doesn't really, like, take part of it? Well, like, she attends the bad kid meetings, but, like, she doesn't really, like, say anything or, like, does, like, a lot of the torturing anymore.
Yeah, I have realized that.
Yeah, that's, like, kind of weird.
Yeah, it's, like, really weird.
Something is suspicious.
It's suspicious, and I agree, Clarissa.
Yeah.
Well, what do you guys think it is? If it's the worst, if it's the worst thing I think it is, I think she might turn good.
No.
There is no way. I don't think she would ever turn good.
Yeah, exactly. I don't think she would ever turn good. Like, she's been bad, like, since 2020. She used to be bad in 2020. Then she had an error where she decided to turn good. Then she turned bad again, and she's been bad ever since.
So since 2021, basically. Yeah, but, like, the way, like usually, like when we go to torture people in the woods, like, we usually, like, bring someone with us, like at least two people. But she just wanted to go by herself and torture Allie.
Yeah, and notice how Allie was, like, so chill about it.
Yeah, that was really weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, Madeline's acting kind of weird.
Yeah, I wonder what's going on.
Yeah.
Hopefully she doesn't turn good.
Yeah, exactly. Hope she doesn't turn good.
Exactly.
Because, like, that would be terrible.
Yeah. You meant the world to me.